Good morning, students. Welcome. I am science teacher Sana Pesham from Eklari High School.
Definition of heredity is: heredity is the transfer of biological characters from one generation to another via genes. Gregor Johann Mendel is pioneer of the modern genetics around the period of 1886. Then in 1901, the reasons behind sudden changes were understood by theory of Ugo-Dubarry's. Then Walter and Sutton observed the paired chromosome in the cells of grasshopper, through which in 1944, trio of scientists Oswald Avery, Michelin McCarthy and Colin McLeod. Chromosomes carry hereditary characters. Students, the chromosomes are the components of cellular nucleus of living organisms carries hereditary characters. Our next topic is uses of heredity. The science of heredity is useful for diagnosis, treatment and prevention of hereditary disorder. Production of hybrid varieties of animals and plants and in industrial processes in which microbes are used. Our next topic is transcription, translation and translocation. The structure of DNA and various types of RNA. With the help of RNA, the genes present in the form of DNA participate in the functioning of cell and control the structure and functioning of the body. Information about protein synthesis is stored in DNA and synthesis of appropriate proteins as per requirement is necessary for the body. These proteins are synthesized by DNA through the RNA. This is called as central dogma. mRNA is produced as per the sequence of nucleotides on DNA. Only one of the two strands of DNA is used in the process. The sequence of nucleotides in mRNA being produced is always complementary to the DNA strand used for synthesis. There is a uracil in RNA instead of thymine of DNA. This process of RNA synthesis is called as transcription. Students, the term triplet codon means the code for each amino acid consists of three nucleotides. It is called as triplet codon. RNA means ribonucleic acid. Dr. Hargobind Khurana, a scientist of Indian origin, has made an important contribution in discovery of triplet codon. He has been awarded with the Nobel Prize in 1968. tRNA has anticodon having complementary sequence to the codon on mRNA. This is called as translation. The amino acids brought by tRNA are bonded together by peptide bonds with the help of rRNA. Now, translocation means the ribosome keeps on moving from one end of the mRNA to other end by the distance of one triplet codon. This is called as translocation. Students, the next term is mutation. Sometimes any nucleotide of the gene changes its position that causes a minor change, which is nothing but the mutation. Some mutations may be minor, but some may be considerable. There are three types of RNA: messenger RNA, ribosomal RNA, and transfer RNA.